Transylvania is anything but flat. It's a very hilly region. In fact, Transylvania is defined by the area on the other side of the mountains, or beyond the forest, but the forests are on the mountains. The Carpathian Mountains encircle the Transylvania region, cutting it off from the rest of everywhere. But inside the Carpathian Mountains is a kind of rolling, hilly-ish, plain-ish plateau. That's where Transylvania is. It makes it incredibly interesting, and here we are in the dead center.